Ah, of course! What? What is it? There's a pressure plate over there.
And?
Well, if we were to throw a rock onto that pressure plate,
and then the rock were to, for instance, open up that portal so that we could, use it as a platform. Well, I suppose a pit is a kind of portal.
Then we could explore around a little more.
Very, very cleverly designed.
I wonder what the purpose of this trap was.
Possibly to delay the dim-witted.
Possibly. Possibly.
Welcome back, folks, to Let's Play The Legend of Grimrock! When last we left off, we were presented with a confounding puzzle that we've just defeated partially. But we need to get this door open, which I think if we throw... Nope, that just went into that portal and went behind us. We want that rock, because I think I'm sort of onto a solution here. We need to throw it just the right moment so that that's disappearing, the teleporting portal, just as we throw. Like, for instance, there. And then very quickly move forward. There was not much of a window there to get through. Which is not bad, because there's no real consequence for failure.
Ah!
And now we can get through here, re-grab our rock, and also go and get that rock back. Because we always want things to weigh down pressure plates. There we go. Let's go. I may have got ourselves into a bit of a conundrum here. Yeah, I've got myself into a bit of a conundrum by moving that rock a little too soon. Fortunately, we can just do that and do that again, because there's no harm in doing so. There we go. And back we go this way. Let's see what's around here. Of all the things that could be in this dungeon, why did it have to be giant spiders?
I almost get the feeling you do not like large bugs and insects.
What? No, it's just that... they're giant venomous spiders! Who would like them?
He does make a good point.
I just think he's scared of
spiders. Oh! Speaking of spiders, I'm very, very glad there that, very glad that, eyes did not get poisoned there, because that would have been terrible. That was a very, very sneaky spider. Very sneaky. Fortunately, we are also a little bit sneaky. In the fact that we can deal with spiders when we encounter them, but oh dear, was that tricky. Let's see here. There's a door here. Don't think I want to go in there just yet. There's also more of these. And the light looks like it's fading, but we'll let it fade all the way. I demand a sacrifice. A sacrifice? What kind of sacrifice are we talking about here? Food? We can give you food. Is that good enough? There's a button here. Ooh! That's good. And also a key. And the light is fading. Well, we can solve that. There we go. Does this open? It doesn't seem like it opens. But we got something out of it, which is kind of nice. We got a key, and I think we need those keys. Do we get the food back? I don't think we got the food back. Also, there's a lot of spiders in that room. We're going to save, because I don't want to die at the hands of tons of spiders. Yep, there's a spider. There's multiple spiders in here. And the last thing we want is any of our party to get poisoned. Because poison is not great. Oh, we've pinned ourselves into a corner, and one of our party is poisoned. And there is another one coming, which is really bad. But we could deal with just one of us. Oh, wait, both of them got poisoned. I wonder if poison ever fades. I wonder if it ever fades. We're potentially about to find out. Oh, there's another one coming! That is terrible. But fortunately, we can fight this one. We have no ammunition for William to attack with, but Heather and Malgrav have gained a level each. Which is nice, because they're slowly dying. Let's see. Loads of sword skill here, and I think loads of unarmed combat skill here. There we go. If we get them resting, will they eventually heal? I'm not sure. We'll find out, though. Doesn't seem like they're going to. Doesn't seem like they're going to at all. It just seems like it's going to progressively get worse.
But we can make some curing potions. The anti-venoms here are good. And we'll just make another one very quickly. Right, what do we need? Where's that alchemy kit? We need that, we need that. Uh-oh, that's not good. We're just gonna go this way very quickly and hem ourselves into a corner, which is really not good. Have an anti-venom there, and we'll just drink that. And hope that we can kill this thing pretty quickly. Where did it go? Did it go this way? It went this way. Right, we're just gonna deal with you. Where are you going? I know where you're not going. You're not going to sneak up behind us and poison us. Because that's what will happen. We'll be trying to deal with all the other ones, and then you'll just sneak up sneakily like a sneaky spider of sneakiness and poison everyone. Also, eyes just gained a level, so it's definitely worth doing that. Let's get some more air magic, shall we? 4 more points. Now we have a new spell. A new spell that we really want to know.
Ah, excellent.
What is excellent?
I have gained more power.
How much power?
Unlimited power!
Well, that's good. It's a ranged weapon. I like ranged weapons. Right, let's destroy these while we can, because I think we've dealt with all of the, blood drop blossom. Seems like some sort of reagent for making things. Also, here is an alternate way out of this room. Looks like there's a key there, which is nice. Keys are always good. Keys are always very good. And here is a longsword. Now that is an upgrade. That is a definite upgrade. Excellent. Do we need this sword anymore? No, not really. You're definitely overburdened right now, though. We'll drop a torch, or pass one over. And that there is a key. We do want that key. And I think we want to destroy that. There we go. Another blood drop blossom. I wonder what they do. Well, either way, we're going to move on and see what we can find. In here, for instance, is that. Excellent. You demand a sacrifice. Well, what if we were to drop something different in there? Like a, like a grim cap. Does that do anything? Ooh! Nomad mittens! They're nice! Resist cold and protection. We'll put those on there. I didn't know if that was very specifically what we needed, but it most certainly did something. And I think now we have enough keys that we can finally move on. Can we finally get away from all of these horrible, horrible things? I think so. I can hear more of them through there. I hate this place. Well, we'll be through soon enough. Oh, there's one! There's one! We really need to be careful. Also, a nicely powerful and well-made sword will work wonders in making us that much better at dealing with all of the enemies here. Also, we'd better just destroy these while we can. We'd better just destroy them. Also, I think there might be some kind of puzzle here. Let's see. I think there's a secret. We need to find it. And I think this is how you solve it. Ah! Here it is! Now, if I were to pull that, that opens that way, which is really good. Now, we can get round there, but there's still a pit in the way, which is not that good. But maybe we can now go round the long way, and perhaps the pit on the other side has gone? Ah! Did you see there? That actually... Oh! That's interesting! What's in here? A huntsman cloak! What's this do? Ooh, that's very nice! Evasion, dexterity, and vitality! A definite improvement! There we go! And we'll pass this on to you. Unfortunately, eyes gets the last dibs on everything. But still, a huntsman cloak is a very, very nice thing to have. So we've now got that item. And I think we need to go back to this area and figure out how to open this door. This door is currently shut. I wonder if it's the same puzzle as before. Let's have a look. No, that door is now just open. I suppose we'll just take it then. There we go. We can now move on without... Oh dear! And now another one of our party is poisoned. I do not like these spiders. At all. They're horrible. They're really nasty. They're very nasty. Fortunately, we have plenty of ability to make anti-venom, so we'll just make another one, shall we? Where is the... There we go. I was about to say, at least I hope we have the ability to make some anti-venom, because otherwise, we're in some serious trouble. Have an anti-venom. I hate spiders.
Spiders are the allies of the dark.
What on earth does that mean?
You will learn in time.
That has opened something. That has opened... I don't like that it's opened that. That is a way towards yet another spider, isn't it? Oh, that is the way to yet another spider. Aha! But William has gained a level, which is nice. What do we get? 4 points, which means more energy, which is always good. Alright, so this is a way to go in this direction and destroy more of these, because we don't like these. But is there a way to get through to there? I think there is, I just haven't figured it out yet. Let's go this way for now, and move further along. Is there a... there's a button there, and that shuts that. Which is not nice. I think we've already used that button. And that opens that. So then we can head up here. Or did it... it already shut, didn't it? Very sneaky. Very sneaky indeed. So if we were to go this way, like that... There we go! The downside, of course, is we are now in a room with two spiders, which is dreadful. This is not a very good place to be at all. Right, can we kill this now? There we go! Which means we now have just one spider to deal with. Whenever you're ready. There we go! We'll just, hit you there. Oh! That was bad! Every time we've managed to get poisoned, it's because I've turned at an incorrect time and just accidentally, got ourselves inflicted with it. Fortunately, we still have a fair few things that will cure poison. I don't know if it can get cured otherwise, but anti-venom is a good thing to have. Hopefully we never need encounter poison again. We're definitely going to encounter poison again though, aren't we? I think we most certainly are. Is there a way back? Also, I think the light spell has faded. I'm not sure there is a way back, actually. Oh no, there is a way back. We can just do that. Because I'd rather, did that open it permanently? That's good if so. What is around here? Anything? Well, more tar beads, which means more curing potions. But that's pretty much it. It does appear to be open now... yep, without any time limit whatsoever. Which is very nice indeed. Alright. Is there another spider in here? There probably is. Ah, there it is. I'm ready for it. I hope so, anyway. Alright, we want to head... nope, we want to head this way. We really want to head this way, into a room where we can just flank it like that and not get hit with poison. Ah, poison. It's not a nice thing. There's another spider there. There is another spider. And there are some leather gloves, which are nice. We'll, got to be very careful about that, though, because there is a spider, and we most certainly do, not want to, get attacked by this spider. Just back up here into this room. There's plenty of space in this room to attack it.
We just need to be very careful. Also, one of those arrows missed, and I think went over... There we go. Went over there. Okay, what do we have here? Anything else? No more spiders? No? Do I really want to go in there just yet? I think I want to go up here first and have a look at what there is in this area. I hear lots of enemies. That is not good. Do I really want to find all those enemies? Possibly. Possibly. I'll head over here just for now. Well, there's more of these eggs, which we'll go and dispatch. Ah, hello! More spiders! I don't like spiders. Not in this game. They're nasty in this game. Really nasty. I'm just not fast enough to deal with them. Or maybe I am, and I'm just not focusing enough on it. I really do wonder if they respawn if you don't get rid of those. Hello! We're just going to go around this route and let you follow us permanently. Also, there's another note there. We might want to read that. Only when we have... well, we have one person in the party that's hungry. Oh! Would you like to go this way? Ah, you decided to go that way. We have plenty of food, though. Where's that bag full of... Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear! There was another one! Fortunately, we could deal with another one. Uh-oh! Careful! Careful! Do not want to get poisoned. Close that screen. There you are! Ha ha! No more will you threaten us! Let's read this note. Oh, there's another one! No reading of notes for us! Because there's another spider! A terrifying spider. There we go! Just some lightning there. That definitely helped, and I think now we can read this note. I'll have to watch my back more carefully. The spiders are everywhere. You don't say! You don't say, but the spiders are absolutely everywhere. I would never have guessed were it not for that note. Hello, you're a spider. I'm going to come back later, because I have no desire to fight you. Okay, what about over here? Anything? Ah, there is a grim cap here, which is nice. Do I really want to open this? Maybe. There's a wooden box, and in this wooden box is well, we've already figured that out. Getting very close to the formula. Mixing a powdered grim cap with a witch flower almost works. I think I'm missing one ingredient. Ah, are you trying to make some kind of other item? Well, that's good, at least. There is something over there. I distinctly remember there being something there. I just don't remember how to get it. Maybe you just walk into it. No, you don't. But there is something there that you really need to... that I need to unlock. I just haven't figured out what yet. But there is something there. One of the challenges, actually, if memory serves. And I don't know the condition for setting it off, but we are not leaving this floor until we've figured it out. Hello! Would you like to, come this way? I missed there, but that's alright, because this leads back to this, long area here. Well, it's not long, it's just very, There you are! Follow me! There were two spiders in there, I have to remember that. There were two. The other one will be coming. There were three! Oh, good! And we have another poison party member. It's always the one that isn't wearing those braces. But then again, Heather also got poisoned. Can we very quickly mix one of the potions? We're gonna have to, aren't we? Because you're gonna die otherwise. Drink well! And not die. Oh, hello! You were very quick! I don't like quick enemies. Quick enemies are very nasty. Can you make your mind up as to which way you want to go? There you go! Excellent! They are very fast. Oh, there's one more! One more! Careful! Careful! Don't want to lose any of my party! I don't know if you can bring them back. I don't remember. We are doing a lot better now that we have the, also, you're getting hungry. Eat one of them. There we go. Is there another one? I don't know if there's another one, but I'm getting rid of these now. Just in case. Oh, hello! There was another one! You're right there. Careful. Careful. I don't like these spiders. These spiders are horrifying. They almost put the ones... They definitely put the ones in Eye of Beholder to shame, because they are so much faster. Have a shuriken. There we go. And we just need a... we just need you to hit once. There we go! Heather and Malgrave have leveled. Again. They're close behind, but they are getting there. Let's get some more sword skill, shall we? Thrust. A powerful attack that pierces enemy armor. That's quite nice. Whereas you're going to get just more health. Still pretty nice. You're, I think, 2 points off a kick? Ooh, double damage. That's pretty nice. There's something over there which we need to be careful about, but there's definitely some kind of challenge that I'm missing, that I most certainly need to figure out how to get access to. Was there anything down here? There was! There's a shield! Is it better than the shield we're currently using? Yes, it is! And you know what? It also weighs less. Marvellous. Anything around here? There's this area, which pretty much leads to the area we were already at. So I will explore down here next time. But I think this pretty much leads over. In fact, we'll just look in here, shall we? Anything in here? There's this. What's this? Spectral relay. Well, I'm sure we'll figure that out next time. For when we come back, folks! The Spectral Relay! And having a decent shield that's not cumbersome and made entirely of metal. So I'll catch you next time, folks. And I'll see you then. Later. Spectral Relay. That reminds me of a story from my past. One of daring adventure, and not now, William. Not now. Anyone would think that we're... That we're stuck in an ancient dungeon? Yes, I kind of stopped myself there before I started. Fool. I'm not a fool, I'm a master thief! Those are not mutually exclusive. Later.